sufficient fuel to fire primary engine.
Whatever you did, it's working, Isaac. I have a fuel reading. It's only a quarter full, but that's enough to restore orbit once you bring the engines online.
What the hell?
False alarm. I thought I saw something.
Now the centrifuge is offline. We've got 4 trillion tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull us straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if I can fix it.
Contamination sequence activated. Please stand by. Decontamination sequence complete. Thank you for your patience. Entering zero gravity. Centrifuge activated. Re-establishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum. Centrifuge activated. Re-establishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum. Centrifuge activated. Re-establishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Centrifuge activated. Re-establishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Can you hear me? It's Kendra. They attacked me. I ran for it, and Hammond just... he just disappeared.
Kendra? Where are you?
Nice to see you're alive and well, Hammond. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them moving outside, but I don't think they know I'm in here. I can log into everything from here. I hacked the root and found some reports from the colony. Even before they cracked the planet, the colonists were experiencing widespread dementia. It seems to be related to some artifact they found on the planet. Something called the Marker. I'll keep looking. I've got your location, and I'm going to unlock the door to fuel storage. You can get to the engine chamber from there.